open those horns up. And that's going to be the horns for the bull. But you don't want that V shape in the middle, because the horns on a bull go straight out from his head. They don't go backwards. So we'll get rid of that. Nice and straight too. Now to make the head of the bull, what we have to do is get that real hot there, and fold it over. You've got to be real careful now, because those horns are a bit thin to make the head. So go really carefully here, make sure it goes straight. Hold it down a little bit. Take out those buckles. And when he's all nicely squared up, hammer straight down.